And so here's another soundbite of probably late 40s Gibson BR6. The pickup has been rewound by Lindy Fralin to be 10% hotter than what stock would be. I don't know what the actual output is, but it has great tone. And these guitars, even without that rewind, sound awesome, about the same. Mistakes and all, because I don't care. Just try to show you guys tone.